It started in October when the young player got sick. She called her coach, James Lavelle. But deputies say once Lavelle got her number, Nay Brown started messaging her on Kick. Nay Brown said she was the coach's sister. But on Thursday around 3 a.m., the eighth grader got a strange request from Nay Brown, asking the girl to take off her clothes and take a picture. The girl said no and took screenshots that she would later show police. But when deputies knocked on the coach's door, they say he dropped the act.
I don't know. He's not a bad guy, I can tell you, but things happen sometimes. I don't know why.
Lavelle's cousin tells me he's shocked by the allegations that deputies say Lavelle admitted to. According to the arrest report, Lavelle confessed he made the profile to ask for naked pictures.